Hey guys, what's up? We're here to continue the Luffy story walkthrough. Let's continue here. We gotta skip all this talking, but we do not understand what they're saying. You hear me tapping on that X button? Like ain't no more tomorrow. Look how far we gotta go now. Holy crap. Can we take this route? I hope ain't no bull around here trying to face us. So guys, man, I'm bringing Super Smash. I don't know if you heard about it on yesterday's video on Resident Evil. I'm bringing Super. Oh my God, let's get the hell out of here! No, no. Yes, I'm bringing Super Smash to my channel. Everybody knows that, but I'm gonna do like a Let's Play, like a Road to Super Smash Wii U. Wait, am I going the right way? Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm doing a Road to Super Smash Wii U. What I'm gonna do is play Super Smash Brawl and unlock, like, do everyone like little story mode. Not the like the story mode, but the little, the regular classic mode. The one you gotta like beat all stages and unlock. You fight the last boss and you unlock something and stuff like that. Wait, is it this way? No, it's this way. See, I'm gonna start with Mario. So tomorrow I should be getting the game and hopefully I could do the little Let's Play on it. So, you know, I gotta get ready for that Super Smash because it's been like 5 years I ain't played Super Smash. And me and my brothers, man, we beast in that game. Like, we used to, like, come home from work and just put $20 on the table. And, goddamn, $20 to $30 on the table. Family come over. Me and I always pick Star Fox. And I'm the fastest guy in that game. So now we gotta go all the way over here. Wow. Thought we were gonna have some little action. What is this over here? I wanna check this out. It'd be teleporting different places. Whoa. Oh, this girl again. Vegeta! Oh shit! Oh, dude, we did. We did! This girl got Vegeta over there. Holy shit! Guys, if y'all ain't know, Vegeta is an OP character. If you check online gameplay, people been using Vegeta back to back. Like, he's a cheater, yo. Like, you only gotta press one button and you keep your enemy far away and nobody can get near you. Doing that blast when he be spraying all the little blasts everywhere. Man, I know I'm gonna get, oh, come on, man. Vegeta gotta get his ass kicked, man, before he do anything to us. This is my first time using Ichigo. Oh my God, look at that big old blast. God damn! Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. God damn it. Like that. She did, right? Yeah, I thought this game is like on easy mode, man. People been using Vegeta online, kicking my ass. Alright, we took her out. Holy crap, did I wipe out Vegeta one blow? Oh, that killed me. Look at Vegeta, I want my revenge, son. Oh, holy crap, he took all that power. Why is she kicking my ass? Leave me alone, girl. Damn. Help me, dudes. Holy crap. Yo, y'all see how whack they was playing out of nowhere? They just beasting on us. There you go, there you go, there you go. Holy crap. Not gonna lose to you, Vegeta. I'm sorry, man. Damn it, man. Don't die on me, bro. Do not die on me. If this guy died, my partner, it's game over for us. Sorry, Vegeta, but I had to finish you, son. Damn, man. We took down Vegeta, the Prince of all Saiyans. Yes, I'll collect my points. Holy crap, that was a hard battle, yo. But what is that? Like a little side mission or something? Just to get more points? Alright, we gotta head over here. Ooh, pretty. Whoa, where are we going? New world. Oh shit, you're in a new world. Fuck me. Oh my god, Vegeta come back to kill us. Vegeta's back to hunt us down. Oh shit, we did. Alright, man, let's take this guy out. Come on, guys. Like that, son? I Whoa. Through the wall, son. This is my character right here, man. Oh, shoot. Vegeta, you want some of this? Oh, he dodged my punch. You like my punches, son? I'm gonna put Vegeta on his place or stop hitting me from behind and shit. Oh, crap. Oh, you came back for something, huh? Oh my god. Are you dead? There you go, he's done for. You done for, Vegeta. You ever seen a new Super Saiyan? This is the new Super Saiyan right here with armor. Screw the hair, it's the armor, son. I'm gonna finish you off with this spirit bow. He dodged it? Spirit bow! Oh, what the hell was that? Wait, let me see if I can do my finisher. Whoa, crap, I could turn. Oh, no, I can't. Finish him! Damn, yo, I think I went too harsh on him. Damn, guys, what you think, man? I went too hard on him? Nah! I'm at level 9 now. How my brother's at level 11 and I barely use that character. Alright, game saving. Yes. Ooh! My boy down there. Oh, man, please let me face this guy. Woo! There's my boy over there, Unibrow! Do I gotta face him? Oh, you know they done for. I mean, let me switch character. Oh, I got another set. Let me see. Oh, I don't got no other side. I thought I did. So this is the only character I got. Let me use this guy this time. Yeah, this is how it's gonna go down. Alright, guys. This is the moment we've been waiting for. Luffy. Alright, man, let's kick these guys' ass. Wait, why I can't scan none of them? Oh yeah, let's go. Boom! Oh, this fireman, this is what he is. Luffy, help me! Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap. This guy is paralyzing me. Woohoo! Tag team. Oh, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Fire up! Crap. Alright, man, this guy, they just running away from us, man. I'm gonna have to do the spirit bomb on this kid. I hope he's ready. Oh, he's doing his finisher. Well, let me do mine too, son. Spirit Inferno. I don't know what the hell I was gonna say. That's the Spirit Inferno Blast. Bomb. Ball, whatever. I'll do it twice, son. What the hell? Oh, he hit me with a rocket, little punk boy. Alright, man, these guys. You like that, son? Oh no, get out of the way, get out of the way! Get him, Luffy! Alright, this is how I finish this kid out. Yo, these people gonna take three big old inferno bomb. But the second one, they dodge, you little punk. There you go. You done for, kid. The boy with the lightning yo-yo. Finish him! Sorry, kid. Alright, man. The fire's kind of off of his finger. Alright, my boy leveled up. Oh, what was that? It looked like a freaking gun. Oh, he pimping up my ship. Oh, what do you got? Is that Torbos? Alright, let's see what it does before anything. Let me see, we over here. Let's say we over here. Ooh! We got some cannon. I'm gonna blow you up, son. Get out of my shit. Get out of here, son. Get out of here. Better, what is it? Oh, shit, it gotta come. Alright, let's head over here. Yeah, but it moves slower now. We'll come back to this world because I've seen a lot of buildings around. We ain't went to. Somebody got a face. Who is it? Oh crap. Oh, look at this dude. This is a guy I never seen before too. He got like a special power with his hand that he could make it turn big as hell. Right, I'm gonna use this guy. Alright, let's take this punk out. Crashing his ship too hard. What's wrong with this dude? You like that, huh? Uh-oh. Woohoo! Just look at time I dodged it. Oh, he still grabbed me. He what he does with that arm though. Damn, double team, bro. Good job. Come on, man. Yo, but that dude do take a lot of damage. Come on, come on, come on, bro. We need your help. There we go. Finish this guy out. Come on, do your finisher, do your finisher. Woo! You done for, son. Oh my god, I gotta do my finisher. He knocked me down. Oh, wow, yo. This is how you die, son. One more move, are you done for? Boom! Oh wait, no, he's still alive! Ah, help me! He saved the day, man. Look at me in the ground. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Hopefully we getting near the boss. I don't know who he is yet. I don't even know all the characters. I don't even got all the characters unlocked. I only got the characters like the one I'm facing right now. There's way more characters I need to unlock. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Hopefully tomorrow I got some Super Smash, the new series I'm trying to start. And guys, I'll see y'all later, right?